in Boulder, Colorado and Hawaii, I've always been connected to nature and the earth. I have found a lot of peace in taking walks and listening to the sound of the wind and just feeling what I feel when I connect with the rocks and the trees. I want to just encourage us all to go back and connect to what's at our feet. And from that place, to feel our heartbeat. When we are listening to what is truly inside, from that place, we can enjoy this everlasting ride.